Major funding was provided for this program by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.